Guys, Roger here. I know it's kind of odd for me to be doing this on my second video, but I'm gonna be showing you guys my setup that like what stuff I have in my room, like let's say what stuff I have in my dresser and everything. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you all that now. So yeah, I'm not gonna be showing you guys my face because you know I'm not gonna do that until like later on my channel. So yeah. Let me show you some stuff I have on my dresser. So first we're going to start off with these little guys. So you should be able to know who this is. This is Freddy Krueger from Nightmare on Elm Street. I'm not a big a fan of him. I'm like, I told you guys on my Mortal Kombat X video that he's one of my favorite slash villains, but like my second. And this is Chucky from Child's Play franchise. It's if you haven't seen the movie, I suggest you go see it because it's a really nice movie. It's cool. And then this is my it's like a little speaker. Let's say that. So it's a little speaker. This is where the music, like if let's say you want to listen to music, this you could just sit on your bed or something and then. The music comes out from right here. This is where you put the plug, so the music come out from the back of the head, and this is where you turn it on. Like if I, yeah, right there. Look, and then it starts to glow. It's pretty cool though, and then it does that for some reason. Okay. It has a chain on it, and it's like you want to put on your keychain or something. Next, I want to show you the games. We got Mortal Kombat X. Yeah, you have Sunset Overdrive, sick. This phone, sometimes, this is not actually my actual phone. I have another phone, but I don't know where it is. I remember having it. This is actually the, a phone that I used to call my mom and stuff, like, just in case when I'm, like, home alone by myself. This is an unfinished, Darth Vader, potato head collectible. It's missing an arm, so I need to look for that. This is the headset that I use. It came with the Master Chief collection that I got. This is my Xbox One controller. And here are the... So here's my lava lamp. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And you can actually, like, carry it and stuff, but it's really heavy, so I'd suggest not doing that, because you're probably going to drop it right here, like. And this is the traffic light that I got for my birthday. It's really huge. Sick. What else do I want to show you? Oh, yeah. I also, usually you might get these probably in, like, the mail. This is a Game Informer, and if you know what Game Informer is, they're like basically like game magazines where they tell you what's going on, like what new games came out, who's producing the games, or anything like that. Like, yeah, it's really cool. I collect these and everything. Like, I have like a bunch of them. But they're like in my closet. I'll probably show you guys that later. I'm not in this video, probably. I want to show you guys something else. Let me just see if I can... Oh, it's not in here. And here is just all my junk that I have. That I usually, have. But... Oh, yeah, these are all the stuff that I have. But this is not what I want to show you. Yeah, I have a lot of junk in here. Like, all the way over here is just, like, where my wires are and everything. So this is what I want to show you. You're fucking serious. Alright, I'm gonna show you all of them. We have a Superman comic book. It's pretty old, but it's kind of a short one. It's a Superman one. I think Superman dies in this one. Yeah, he dies. Sucks. The death of Superman. Yeah, look, see, he even says in the bottom. And it shows whoever created the comic. And we have Night of the Living Dead. I don't know where it says, who made it, but here, if I can open it. No, I don't want to open it right now, actually. We have The Walking Dead. I'm not a fan of Walking Dead. Like, it's alright. If you know what The Walking Dead is, it's, they have two video games of it, Walking Dead Season 1 and Walking Dead Season 2. Those are kind of really good video games. This is, I have, so I have this one. And then I have another one. It's a pretty big comic book, actually. This is a really good one, because when I bought this, the people that, the guy said that, you know, gave it to me, that I actually, that was the owner of the store, actually said this is a really, really good comic book, so. And we have Nightmare on Elm Street. Let's turn that around. Nightmare on Elm Street, the hero of the movie, Freddy Krueger. Charles Krueger. So yeah, we have that. And we have, it's also by horror master Brian, Pleadio. It's the Chucky. It's really sick. When I first got this, I was like, oh, well, this is really cool. And then we have, last but not least, Age of Ultron versus Marvel Zombies. And if you know Avengers, Age of Ultron, you should really go check out that movie. The movie's really cool. Yeah. So, I don't know what Marvel Zombies are, though, so I have to read this and see what it's all about. It's about a world. Yeah. So, those are all the stuff I have, basically. I'm gonna show you the rest of my stuff that I have in here. So let me just grab it all, and then I'll probably end the video here at that point. I have a Chucky wallet. It keeps all my stuff, you know, like all my money. But I don't want to show you guys that. Oh, and the keychain. I have a Joker, a Lego Joker. If you haven't seen the Lego video game. And then I forgot to say that my favorite superhero is Spider-Man, so I have that as my, as you know, like, as a necklace right here. Pretty cool. And then right here we have, like a little comic poster. And then we have, what else? We had something else that was in here. Some other stuff that I had. Oh, I also have this like Superman chain or something. It's really cool. So I have that. I even had this Batman watch, and it especially glows. So if like press the black button right here, it starts to glow. So that's a really cool thing. It doesn't turn off though. I don't think so. It turns off on itself, and then it should turn off. Yeah, okay. Now, this is the oldest trick I can probably find. I don't use them, I just, like, bought it, and then, like, I literally used it once on my friend one time. But it didn't work out. It's whoopee cushions. I have two of them, just in case, like, one of them messes up or something. I bought these at, like, a place, if you don't know what it is, and you live in, like, my state, Texas, and then you live in my city, San Antonio, and if you go to the mall in Spencer's, this is what I found, and I thought, you know, like, why not, like, for the hell of it. I have these, Speedy Cash glasses. I don't know why, I just have them. Oh, crap. And I also had these glasses that I got, for some reason, I got them from, like, some pizzeria, I don't know, at a prize. That's just the way I am. And I have this wristband. This pink wristband. That my girlfriend gave to me a while back. I have my red headphones that are completely broken. That I just barely got on my birthday, just and they're broken for some reason. Like, if I plug it in into my devices or like anything like that, into like my computer, I can always like it will always like it will do this. It will forcefully do the same thing over and over again. It will turn on the volume. It'll turn on. You'll hear it in your headphones, and then from the speaker, headphone speaker. That's where it'll go. It's like a pattern. I don't think I have anything else to show you. Oh yeah, from Patrick's Day, I have this giant, leaf clover necklace. And what else? Oh, I'm gonna have to end the video. Yeah, I think that's everything. Oh yeah, here are the wires that came extra with the Xbox One Master Chief Collection. So, yeah, that's our extra. Oh shit. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, and if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Man, there's such a mess on my fucking desk now. Used to be clean, now it's just a mess. Well, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.